form a new relationship, a new commitment, a new expression of your love and grace. Surround them with your insight, surround them with your patience, give them strength to endure for days and years and decades to come. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power.